a vehicle crashing into a Subway sandwich shop in Cranston today. It happened earlier this evening at the Park Avenue location. ABC 6 News crews on scene saw construction workers removing the damaged glass and bricks from the storefront. Little information has been released at this point, but Cranston's police chief tells us no one was hurt.